lack of fruit on the tree of life. There'll be plenty of leaves shed from its branches. There'll be no dearth of water as it gurgles down the beautiful brays of heaven, cascading from beneath the white throne of Almighty God. There'll be no lack of room along the glassy sea, commingled with fire, while an angelic choir sings an hallelujah anthem to Moses and the Lamb.
In a land where we'll never go.
When our work here is done, and our life crown is won, and our troubles and trials are over, all our sorrows will end, and our voices will blend with the loved ones who won't all be.
Now and then I think I almost hear a faintness, some little phrase, a brief measure of a timeless melody, and then it is gone. And there in its place is the hum of traffic. But it is always just enough to keep me listening and stretching toward the sky, groaning for the day.
The Bible says, when this earthly tent is destroyed, that we'll have one not made with hands, eternal in the heavens.